Well, God bless you. God bless you once again. I'm so excited. I'm excited about this year's I-240 Joshua Prayer Ride Memphis. I'm Alan Britton, organizer of the Joshua Prayer Ride, and I want once again to invite you, your churches, pastors, Christian workers, everyone that can pray, come on out here to Halley Stadium. That's right. We're here at Halley Stadium at the Memphis Police Precinct right here with Memphis Finders. They're going to come and escort us around with a unified effort of prayer on this year. That's going to be on October the 9th. Saturday morning. The lineup starts at Saturday morning, 9:30. Come on out and get these flags, put them on your car, and let's go to spiritual warfare against the enemy.
Joshua fit the battle of Jericho, Jericho, Jericho. Joshua fit the battle of Jericho, and the walls come tumbling down. Joshua fit the battle of Jericho, Jericho, Jericho. Joshua fit the battle of Jericho, and the walls came tumbling down. Joshua fit the battle of Jericho, Jericho, Jericho. Joshua fit the battle of Jericho, and the walls come tumbling down.
You can talk about your king of Gideon, you can talk about your king of Saul, but this man so brave as Joshua at the battle of Jericho.
You know, the enemy has launched a spiritual warfare on our city with disease and pestilence and criminal activity, and the enemy is mad. So it's time for us as children of God, people of God, ministers of God, workers of God, to join together in spiritual warfare against the enemy. The Bible said when the enemy comes in like a flood, the Spirit of the Lord would lift up a standard against him. So come on out October the 9th, Saturday morning, for I-240 Joshua Prayer Ride Memphis.
You can talk about your king of Gideon, you can talk about your king of Saul, but there's none so brave as Joshua at the battle of Jericho. Oh,
Joshua fit the battle of Jericho, Jericho, Jericho. Oh, Joshua fit the battle of Jericho, and the walls come tumbling down.
Escorted by Memphis Finest, and we're going to have a sea of blue following us, and then we got the leadership of the MPD to take us around I-240, and we're going to do a stopover, praise God, and pray for some children, praise God, in this city, and we're going to be praying for our youth in this city. So I want you, that's right, put it on your calendar right now. Put it on your calendar. Come on out here, pick the flags up, or you can call me and you can get a flag, get your flags in right away. That's right. Come on, praise him. Come on, magnify him. Come on, give him glory. Thank him for a beautiful day. Thank him for the victory over self, Satan, and sin. Thank you. Somebody ought to praise him. Somebody ought to give him the glory. Somebody tell him thank you. Get your flags ready. We want you to get two flags. Put it on your car, load your car up with prayer warriors, and come out and get a part of this lineup of prayer warriors. That's right, the I-240 Joshua Prayer Ride Memphis.
Hallelujah. We want to show the world what Jesus can do. We want to show the world how God can help us. We can show the world how God can deliver us. Don't tell me God can't bring us together. Don't tell me God can't unify us. Don't tell me God can't cure us from racism. God has got a cure for racism. It's called love. Love you one another. Love you one another. Point to somebody and say, I love you. Point to somebody and say, I love you. I love you from a distance, but one day we're going to get back together. I love you from a distance, but one day we're going to get back together. God just allowed the church to be closed temporarily. God just wants to purge the church. The church is on a purging. God said, I'm going to purge the church. I'm going to clean the church up, and I'm going to bring the church back so the church can reach out and bring people in. right here and right now. For God is purging us so we can love one another. I love you. You love me. That's the way it ought to be.
I'm Alan Britton. That's right. Don't miss this. Don't miss this. This is at Hallett Stadium, the Memphis Police Precinct, right here on Mount Moriah. That's right. That's October the 9th, Saturday morning, 9:30 lineup. Come on, get your carload of prayer warriors. Get this flag and place it on your car, and let's take the ride and let's do warfare against the wiles of the devil, and let's take our city back from the devil, okay? God bless you. Looking forward to seeing you real soon. I-240, Joshua Prayer Ride, Memphis.